All right, I believe it's about time to get down and do a little blues for y'all, if that's all right. I'd like to dedicate this especially to my brother, Johnny Winter. This is a song that he and I started out doing together years ago.
Stay. I love you cause you're home. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, rev it up, Doug.
Thank you. Los Angeles, make some noise, man! Funky on the bass guitar.
Talking about Tobacco Road. Yeah. Right now. Hey! I'm talking about Tobacco. talking about. How about it for Doug Rappaport on the lead guitar? Coco Powell getting funky on the bass guitar. Jason Carpenter on the drum. And of course, little old me, yours truly, Edgar Winter. Thank you. I'd like to take this opportunity to say a very special thank you to all of you who were kind enough to write in over the past several years with such respect and love and heartfelt condolences for my brother, Johnny Winter. Johnny may have departed this physical plane, but his memory, his music, his spirit, his presence will live on in my heart forever. And we'd like to do a song for you right now that you might expect to be hearing him do if he were here. See if y'all remember this one. Couldn't stop moving when it frenzy cold. It was a warm spring night at the old town hall. There was a band called the Jokers, they were playing in town. No one ever gonna lose that funky sound. Rock and roll, Gucci King. Chuck on out this Stephanie. Yeah, Stephanie's done. Stop buzzing this time of year. Going out back, said you need me there. Rolling in the grass up behind the barn. Started away like a fire.
Not in my mind.
So much. Lord have mercy. All right, you know why I started out originally playing piano and organ, and at a certain point I got really frustrated being stuck behind this big bank of keyboards. So I just happened to be the first guy to get the idea of putting a strap on the keyboard, making me the first person in musical history to do this. Yeah. So I wrote this song to feature the synthesizer called Frankenstein. Are y'all ready for the monster? In a laboratory once upon a time, at work was a doctor named Frankenstein. We'll be right back. Jason Carpenter on the drums. Jason Carpenter. Edgar Winter Band, we had a great time playing for you all this evening. The night is young. Get ready for Alice Cooper, Deep Purple, and don't forget to keep on rocking.